number 7, which is that if you don't feel sore, you didn't have a good workout, which is totally false. Sometimes it's better to train smarter and not harder, and allow your body ample recovery time. So your workouts should vary in intensity from day to day, from week to week.